If you want to install Google Analytics on Blogger, then this video is for you. In this video, I will walk you through step-by-step on how to install Google Analytics on Blogger. So if you're ready, let's dive in. First step is to make sure you have a Google Analytics account. If you don't, then go to google.com/analytics. It'll bring you to this page. Click on Start for Free, and that'll take you through the process of creating an account and setting up Google Analytics property. You give your account a name and then click on Next. Here you give your property name. Property is your website. That's the simple way to think about it. In case of Blogger, that's your blog. So I'm gonna call it My Blog. You can call it whatever you want. It's just a name to identify your property. And then click on Next. Pick your options here. Whatever applies to you, I'm just picking random options here and then click on Create. Go ahead and read the terms. Click on I accept. And now your Google Analytics poor property is created. Here you pick the option on where you will be implementing Google Analytics. Since we are implementing on Blogger, which is a website, pick web. Here you provide the URL of your blog. In my case, it's webanalysis.blogspot.com, and then provide a name. I'm going to call it My Blog and click on Create Stream. This is where you'll get the code that you need to implement in Blogger. So click on this option where it says Global Site Tag, and this is the code that you need to put on Blogger. You can also implement Google Analytics through Google Tag Manager, which I will cover in another video. In this video, I'm showing you the steps to put Google Analytics code on Blogger. So go ahead and copy this. This is what you will need in Blogger. Then head over to Blogger. If you have multiple blogs, then make sure you have selected the right blog here. Go to Theme, and the theme that you have selected, where it says Customize, click on this drop down and click on Edit HTML. Now this will allow you to edit your HTML. Find the head tag. So here it is, the head tag. This is where you need to paste your Google Analytics code. So add some space here and go ahead and paste your code. Go ahead and save it. And now your Google Analytics account is ready to collect the data. We can now go to Google Analytics and see the data come through. So let's go ahead and check that. Here, I'm back in Google Analytics. So I'm gonna go to Reports, Real Time, and then browse over to my blog, and then go back to Google Analytics. Here, now you can see there is one user, and that's coming from Seattle, that's me. So as users come in, it'll start to collect all that data. The setup that I showed you is for Google Analytics 4. That's the latest version of Google Analytics. If you ever need to get the code that you implemented in Blogger again, then go to the admin panel, go to the data streams, click on the data stream, and click on Global Site Tag. That's where you'll get that code again. The setup that I showed you was for Google Analytics 4. That's the new version of Google Analytics. However, if you have existing Google Analytics account, that's Universal Analytics, also known as GA3, then you will need to follow the same process in Blogger. However, your code will look different and it's available in a different place. So let me show you where to get that code. Let's get out of this. Go back to your admin panel. You can always click on admin to come here. So let's say if I have an existing account, that's Universal Analytics. Universal Analytics is identified by UA code. The Google Analytics 4 account does not have UA in front of it. That's the way to differentiate. Universal Analytics account also has a view panel, while Google Analytics 4 does not have a view panel. So that's the major difference here. Now, in your Universal Analytics property, click on Tracking Info and Tracking Code. This is the code that you'll copy here and put it in Blogger at the same place. So copy here, go back to Blogger, and then go to Theme, Customize, click on Edit HTML, and this is where the code will go. You can even send data to both Universal Analytics and Google Analytics accounts if you want. You just have to put both the codes here. So that's it. This is how you set up Universal Analytics and Google Analytics 4 on Blogger. If you have any questions, make sure to leave a comment for me. I would also love to know how you felt about this video, so leave a comment. Also, make sure to like this video, subscribe to this channel, and hit the bell icon so that you never miss any new videos from me. I will see you in the next video.